Fenty Beauty sent me PR.
Let's open it.
They sent me 3 different shades of their We're Even Hydrating Longwear Concealer. Love a hydrating concealer. And they also sent me their Eavesdrop Blurring Skin Tint, Invisimat Instant Setting and Blotting Powder. Love that for me. Thick and Smooth Rich Peptide Eye Cream. And Little Precision Makeup Sponge Duo.
To start out with a little peptide eye cream. I'm assuming you just twist this thing and this is not that much. And I think that's actually the perfect amount. In with the skin tint. I've been looking for a good skin tint, so I'm really hoping I love this. I heard this is a good one. I don't know how much to use. This might be too much. Use this little sponge. It also has this like velvety microfiber little butt, but I think I'm gonna use it this way. I'm really into my skin looking like skin now that I'm in my 30s. I just can't do the heavy foundations anymore because my skin is starting to mature. Almost looks like I have no makeup on and like I just have really, really good skin. For the star of the show, the new We're Even concealer. So I'm gonna apply this like I normally would. I'm gonna blend out one side with a brush. It's blending out so nicely. It is very hydrating, great for winter. I have oily skin, by the way, but I still appreciate hydrating products because I just feel like when your skin's too matte and too dry, it can look a little aged. Look how pretty that is. I'm gonna blend this side out with a sponge. I'm gonna use this little sponge for this side. Yeah, this concealer is gorgeous. Very hydrating, more on like the liquidy side versus how some concealers can be very thick and heavy. You know, this one is definitely not thick or heavy. This is what my skin looks like with the skin tint and the concealer. It's looking flawless. First impression is that I absolutely love the skin tint and the concealer, especially together. They wear very nicely. I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup and then I'll set everything with this powder. On my makeup, I didn't put any blush on. I do have a little bit of bronzer, but my skin is skinning. And like, look at my under eyes. Obviously, I have a little bit of creasing, but since this concealer is so hydrating, right now my under eyes look so good. They look concealed and hydrated. So I'm gonna try the Visimat Instant Setting and Blotting Powder. I'm gonna try the sponge that it came with. This is also a universal shade, so it's like translucent, you know? Okay, ready? I'm just gonna do this side and we'll compare the two. Starting with my under eye area. Typically, I would probably end up using like a brush to apply this instead of a sponge. But if I am using a sponge like this, I'm not swiping ever, okay? Notice how I'm like stamping or tapping because I don't want to swipe or wipe away my makeup. I just want to tap, press it into the skin, and already my skin literally looks photoshopped. Like, it looks like I literally have a blurring filter on my skin compared to this side, which still looks really good. It just looks dewy. If you like dewy, then just don't set this. Look how good this mattified my skin. You're coming home with me. This is going in my makeup bag in my purse. This will be my new touch-up powder. We'll see how this wears throughout the day, but so far, first impression, I give the Fenty Beauty Skin Tint, the new We're Even concealer, and this mattifying powder a 10 out of 10.